Rosima.
Yeah.
En dan blijf maar net hier in de heksa.
Familiaren.
Niet uitgaan, niet. Want die willen ze sterven.
Nee,
wanneer
gaan we klaar?
Confronted with such a global pandemic, our primary instinct, our first instinct is how are we going to shield and cushion the poorest of the poor from the devastating impact of this virus. I think that should be our first instinct. How are we going to cushion them from the devastating impact of this virus? And we all know, as we are seated here now, the people who will have to bear the brunt of this virus, it will be the people in the informal settlements, people with no form of income, who don't have medical aids and all of that. So just the sense that we are investing some effort and the commitment by Colomela to work with the provincial government to ensure that we've got adequate bed space in our hospitals, we've got the necessary supplies, where possible we'll be able to increase our capacity, and we highly appreciate that. We highly appreciate that temper. I suspect you've got bosses as well. Tell your bosses that the Northern Cape province is deeply grateful for what you guys are doing in the province, and we highly appreciate that. And we are going to support you in your endeavors to ensure that we change things, we change lives around this particular area. Thank you very much, colleagues, and thanks.